So the family chords of D major scale are D, G and A. So for D chord, the keys are D, F sharp and A. Okay, D, F sharp and A. D, F sharp and A. So this is D. And for G, the keys you already know, G, B and D. So these are, so this is G chord. And for A, it is A, C sharp and E. Okay, A, C sharp and E. So this is A chord. Okay, D, G, A. Okay, and now the relative chords are D minor, E minor and F sharp minor. For B minor, the keys are B, D and F sharp. You can use these three fingers, so you can hold it very easily. Okay, B, D and F sharp. So this is B minor. And for E minor, E, G and B. E, G, B. E, G, B. So this is E minor and F sharp minor. So for F sharp minor, the keys are F sharp, A and C. Okay, so this is F sharp minor. Okay, now we play together the family chords and relative chords. Okay, so D, G, A, B minor, E minor, F sharp minor, and D. Okay, so these are the family chords and relative chords for D major scale.